In this video, I show you how to install Audacity on Windows 10. Okay, so the first thing we need to do is head over to a web browser and type in Audacity. Once you've searched for Audacity, you should come up with a screen similar to what I've got here. We're looking for audacityteam.org. And it's actually taken me to the download page, so I can now select which operating system I want to use, or if you find that you've navigated to the home page instead, and you click on this button, it will automatically detect the operating system that you're using. So if you're not sure, come to the home page and click on download, or if you do want to select the version that you want to download, then you can come over to this page. For me, I'm going to come over to home and click download Audacity. That takes me automatically to the Windows screen and starts downloading Audacity automatically for me. Once it's downloaded, click onto the installer. Then a security prompt will pop up. Click on yes. Then select the language you want to use and click on OK. Click on next and then next. Read the information if you'd like to. Select the location you want it to go to. If you're unsure about this, then I would leave it as is. If you do know you want to change it, then you can click on browse and navigate accordingly. I'm going to leave mine as default and click next. You can choose to create a desktop shortcut and to reset any preferences if this is a reinstall of the program. Click next and install. You've got some additional information here. Click next. And then you can select to launch Audacity automatically when you click finish. And this is what you should see when you've just installed Audacity. Now, there's one other thing that may happen. You may have had another pop-up on the screen which talks about the FFmpeg library. If that's come up for you, then come up to Edit, click on Preferences, and then you need to download and then link your FFmpeg library together. I'll go over this in more detail in a separate video, which I'll link in the description below for you. However, with that error or not, you have successfully installed Audacity onto your computer. Now, one last thing before you go. I know that you've been watching this video to learn how to perform a specific task, and I truly hope that I've been able to help, but I also believe that what I'm about to tell you may benefit you as well. I coach new content creators and personal brands to create a solid foundation for their digital business and produce professional content with free software tools. I do this to help people by giving them everything they need, which includes answering questions, teaching software, joining our community, and providing monetization options. Everything I give will help a creator to start sharing content, grow their business, and have a greater impact online. And unlike other coaches that suggest expensive outsourcing options or trainers that focus on premium software packages, I give professional individuals like yourself everything they need to break through the confusion without getting overwhelmed by business jargon or software choices or incurring any hidden costs. So if you're interested in putting your content out there but simply don't know how or have concerns about your technical ability, I can help you. My signature course is specifically designed to help anyone that feels scared to try new technology or learn new software, but at the same time has a real drive and passion to get their message online. So I'd like to introduce my signature course, Digital Creator Academy. And if you'd like more information, then visit my website. All the full details are there. I'll leave a link in the description below so you have everything you need to finally take action and start building towards your dream. So go and check out that link right now. And if you think we'll be a good fit, then consider signing up or joining the waitlist, and before you know it, you will have the skills to finally start creating content, growing your business, and having greater impact online. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you inside the course. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next video.